I keep wanting to say ravenous. Oh, is this a dungeon? Am I gonna get encounters in here? It's a weird place for random encounters, if that's true. Everything looks the same. Oh, but yeah.
Come on, I've got better things.
Gods! Can I capture them? No. With my Pokemon trainer? Next? I mean, fireball.
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
Ow! Oh, cool. Okay, well, let's try my new dagger.
Letting my arrow fly.
You didn't get one. Flyeth true.
I'll not be defeated.
No.
I'll not be defeated.
Cool. Pretty useless.
Interesting
dynamic. Let's try a little bit of ice.
Oh, ice.
Not on the other guy, it didn't work. Bones. Maybe. Oh. Oh, solid shot.
Smite them down.
That'll do it.
Letting the hunt begin.
Letting the hunt beginneth anew. And daggers. Okay. I mean, I might as well. Oh! Super Saiyan!
My turn
now. Oh, Philia.
Letting the hunt begin.
Can't power up anything. He's almost dead. What a waste. Thank you.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Dog shit, get hit. It's basically what he's saying. Okay, I'm going back to this. Weird. I shouldn't be sprinting, but
I'll make this quick.
I was gonna say I fought those before. Okay.
Coming, if thou darest.
Come in, if thou darest. Can I capture? Oh, you can't tame the guards. I guess that makes sense.
Well then.
Yeah. Let's see what you got. Okay, cool, cool.
I will not be thy friend.
Oh.
What next?
Solid, man. Solid. Searching things. Hey. I got a grape. That's a dead end. That's bagging grape.
Letting us hunt him.
Oh, I've never fought one of those ones before, apparently.
If thou darest.
If thou darest. Let's see how it goes. Okay, so it's weak. Miss. Why did it miss? Wait, you know what? I don't want to steal.
What's yours?
Unable to steal anything.
My turn now.
Let's just see. Oh, staves. Staves? I bet he's weak against ice because he looks like fire. Which is unfortunate. So I'll just attack this thing.
My turn.
Oh yeah, poison! These guys are alive. I'm torn because, like, they have. I know he's gonna be weak against ice, but I don't know if it's gonna heal that one.
Oh, ice.
Okay. Oh, he's not weak against ice. Yep. Was bad.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed. What next?
She got 500 HP. Jeez. What's happening? She's gotta be almost dead. 148 poison.
I'll do my best.
I hurt.
Let your wounds be healed.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, that's not good.
Coming, if that.
How's this guy not dead?
If thou darest.
Thank you, game.
I honor thee, my queen.
Damn. Should probably stop sprinting so much. Well, I gotta check it up there.
Letting us begin,
by the boss. It's vulnerable to fire and ice. So, let's hold off on that. To be poison. Oh, but that
let
hurt.
My arrow fly in.
Helps. He's weak against that. Oh, I'm real tempted to do Firestorm. I don't remember when he's gonna level up next, though. Okay, Fireball it is.
I'll not be defeated.
Okay. Cool. Cool. Let's see. I really doubt. Yeah. You're not very good at this.
Well, what next?
I don't know if I want to waste my. I'll just smack him around. Thou didst fight his That'll do. Okay. So yeah, Cyrus probably would have been a waste of SP. It's really hard to not call it MP. See things like glitter once in a while, and I think there's something there. It ends up being nothing. Ah! Quick. The art style of that dog is very... reminds me of Final Fantasy, like old 6. No. Very low chance. Does it? If they're hurt, are they easier to steal from? Ooh.
Coming if thou darest.
If thou darest. Yeah, it's fun. I like it. Especially if you like the older style RPGs. I would buy it. It's on Game Pass right now. I don't know if you have Game Pass or not, but it's free on there. But yeah, I'm enjoying it. The combat's fun. There we go. Puppies weak against fire. Those are my hit points. Hit points are good. What about Ophelia? Suddenly gets so much hit points. Wild. Okay, anyway. I don't know what this... Not staves. Staves? Staves? Staves?
My turn.
What's yours? Okay. So yeah, the weaker they are. And maybe because he's like stunned. Easier to steal from? Him to level up to get these items. I don't know if I want to. He's not far from leveling up. Oh yeah, no, I'm not gonna bother. I guarantee that, yeah, of course there is. Gonna make me go all the way around. Shouldn't have sprinted. You surprised your foe. Perfect. Didn't do a whole lot. Considering he's weak to it. That was way more. You come help. Attack.
If thou darest.
If thou darest. Oh, I darest.
What
okay, they're
next?
All broken. I don't know if that's worth it. Let's see how she does with this. Is this any good? It's powered up too. Oh!
Out of my way.
Oh! I don't know if we'll level up after this fight or not. Whatever, let's do it.
Flames, rage,
that was good. Efficient. Oh, he's not going to. Oh, no. I'm not going to sprint then. I'll take that quill. That's a giant quill. Oh, well.
I've done my research on you.
I did fix it.
Out of my way.
Except I realize I'm probably not going to stream tomorrow because Canada Day. So I have to fix it again. No, dagger. This guy.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
And then that guy. Whatever, man. I'm using it.
Let's try this.
Yeah, I want to spend the day with family, man. Mind you, with the small humans. I don't know how long that'll last, so I might end up streaming anyway. Hey man, my mom invited us over. She might be able to feed us. That sounds like a win. Then I have to go to my mom's house, so I don't know if it's a win. Yeah, food's great. It's the company. Hit points are fine. No one's weak to her stick.
Letting the hunt begin.
Let's just smack that guy around. Yeah, they might have us over for like a fire and food and stuff, but we don't know yet. You know what? I'm just gonna do it. Okay. I was gonna say, that didn't do as much as I was hoping. Got no power up. That doesn't matter. Thank God. Nothing else down here, right? Anything behind here? Of course not. Why would there be? Big celebrations. Yeah, I don't know. If we don't go to my mom's, I don't know how late of a Canada Day we'll have. Hey, Dusty, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. But yeah, if we don't end up going, I'll probably still stream. I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna stab this guy. And he's poisoned.
Now, what next?
Let's go fireball.
Oh, flames!
What next?
Man, I'm like a fish in here. She's been kind of useless. Not gonna lie. I don't haven't needed to use her spells at all. Well, mind you, these are weak against stabs, so. Oh, nice! That's amazing.
I'll not be defeated.
Actually. We can guess that.
Interesting dynamic.
Yeah.
You should have studied harder.
Are you working tonight? It's Wednesday, so I figured you were. Until what time? I don't know if I should be going up or down.
This is the beginning of your end.
Well, that's a bonus.
What is the logical course of action?
Scholar sales. They don't share any vulnerabilities, so that's cool. That's amazing. I don't even remember what this one does. So let's just see. Oh.
My turn.
Cool. Sure. Let me stab him again. He's not getting poisoned.
What is the logical course of action?
Why you no get poisoned, sir?
Oh, flames, rage, rock.
Well then.
Oh, that's not bad. I guess. it's better than last week. Hit points are fine. So my hit points are full. I have no need for her, I feel like. None of these guys are weak against what she's got. Oh.
I'll do my best.
Okay, well, she could do something now.
Let your wounds be healed. What next?
I told you she was useful.
Out of my way.
God, I just won't get poisoned then. Drive me a little nuts.
Letting the hunt begin.
She got thunder strike? I'm not wasting that though. I would just shoot this guy. Stab this guy.
My turn now.
Thought he would have been dead. Hey, Ophelia again with the win. Nice. Did you guys play much longer after I left? Going on with this. Yeah. Sounds like it was worth it, though. Literally nothing. And a dead end. What? Wind attire. I'm sure there's a compare, right? Is there not a compare? Yeah, it's a fun game for sure, man. And a lot of the flaws they can work out. My elemental defense will drop and my speed will go up a lot. Do I need his speed to go up though? Her speed. However. Oh yeah, she needs it. Where? Oh, Jesus.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
Yeah, I hope they add at least a new character or something at some point. That thing still has two more vulnerabilities, and I don't know what they are. I think I tried ice on it, and it wasn't ice. I can't see it being fire. It looks like fire. It's not lighting.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'm gonna hold on to that.
I'll do my best.
I wonder. Nice. That's not it.
Out of my way.
Yeah, I mean, the beholder's right in the opening cinematic. It's probably already in the game, I would think. I assumed it was. Let's try a dagger on this fool. Nope. Ow. Oh. I don't remember what Gears Curse. All these stupid names. Something. Oh my god. I don't remember. I have to, man. It bugs me if I miss the cinematics. I don't remember what heals. Curse. I think that's curse. Refreshing jam sounds. No, wait. I only have a few of those though, so you come help.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yeah. Does she have three? No.
What's this now?
Oh, I just can't boost. How long does this last? Two more turns? I can't boost. So.
Oh,
that's useful. Thank you. Also useful. And it's only for one more turn. Good to know. Thank you.
my turn.
I'm ready. Are you?
What's this now?
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, nice. That's great. Thank you. It just hides and reveals the details. I was looking for, like, compare. So I didn't have to kind of do this. It's not a big deal. But. Oh well. Where am I? Okay. I do have to go up. That's my health. Good. SP is not great.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. What next?
What next? Do they share? They do share a vulnerability, and she doesn't do it. Yes, she does.
I'll not be defeated.
Ophelia is so useless in this quest line. Like, this is only one per. Yeah. It's just useless right now. I mean, they're vulnerable. So I guess not in this fight. Solid. Solid.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Dead and dead.
Oh, flames.
And dead.
You should have studied harder.
Cool. God, my chair sucks. Big empty room. I don't know if you like this
against me. Then be hunted.
Then be hunted. Axes. Axes. Try and poison this guy. Hey, poison.
What is the logical course of action?
Oh, flames! Rage.
Didn't break the dog.
Coming, if
she probably will.
Well, then.
She's actually pretty good, man. She, oh, the poison killed that guy. Right? I just not see him die. I wish she had better things in this situation. I guess just do this. Yeah, it's not bad damage. That's pretty good damage, because that was more than what he just did.
Not bad.
Not bad. Therion's catching up. Cool, cool, cool. Awesome sauce. What? I have to steal that, I think. If I don't have to, I want to.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
You surprise your foe.
Interesting dilemma.
Oh, flames! Rage! Wrong!
Letting the hunt begin.
I'll do my best.
Dead.
Oh, sake of life.
Not that great.
Coming if thou darest.
Super dead. Give me that. Invigorating nut. What is this guy doing here? Oh. Cool. Okay. I don't need that. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. I don't want to sneeze. No one uses a spear. I'm gonna hold on to that. Just in case. You could just sell. Nothing I need to buy.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Totally thought that was gonna be a cutscene. Poison. I wonder what the chances are putting. Does it say the percent of like poison? I don't remember.
Oh, flames. Rage.
Good job, fireball breaks.
Letting my arrow
Let in my arrow. Flying true. I don't know why I was expecting more.
Thus ends your lesson.
Yeah, I have a hard time using permanent items. Kind of always been like that. It's like, what if I use it on a character and then I don't use that character anymore for some reason? Mind you, I won't be getting rid of Cyrus, right? One of the tree nuts, not one of them, it's just these two. Yeah, see, that's how I usually end up doing it in a lot of these kind of games. Trying to hang on to until I know who I want to use. Yeah. Actually, how close am I leveling up? Not. Oh, I like those kinds of boss fights. We need that. Do that.
So, this is the amazing treasure everyone is talking about. It looks like an ordinary gemstone to me. Can't imagine it's worth all that much.
An ordinary gemstone are things like the size of a grapefruit.
The jewel before you is worth more than your mind could hope to fathom.
Is that what's his head?
Your inability to discern as much is disconcerting, to say the least.
That's supposed to be what's his face, but older.
Who the hell are you?
Guess not.
Not just anyone can sneak up on me like that.
I should be the one asking you that question. Not just anyone could have made it this far into the manor, after all.
Well, he had help.
You won't get answers by stroking my ego.
I meant it as nothing.
See
you,
man. Have a good one.
Allow me to congratulate you on being the first thief to make it here.
Alive.
You say it as if you wanted this to happen.
Just so. We tighten security for that very purpose. We figured no thief worth his salt would be able to turn down such a challenge.
Go on.
I'm listening.
To this end, we even asked the barkeep for help.
I mean, it's pretty obvious.
Find promising thieves and spin tales about this manor.
In other words, you tricked thieves into trying to rob this place.
Think of it more as appealing to their inner nature.
It's entrapment.
The great treasure of Ravus Manor.
guarded by a veritable army. What thief could pass up such glory, such riches? We had such high hopes.
His voice sounds familiar. Met with disappointment.
But finally, one has proven himself worthy.
Me.
I should have seen this coming.
And yet you did not. And I find myself most grateful for your lack of foresight.
But why?
So what's your angle?
Yeah.
I need not explain that to you.
Give a big monologue
for
nothing.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Heathcote.
Hello.
I am a butler in the service of House Ravens.
Guy's just a butler?
You expect me to believe an ordinary butler snuck up on me? Anyway, who you are won't matter once I'm out of here. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Whoa.
I assure you, you won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
What?
Oh, butler's huge. Oh, no.
An interesting dilemma.
Why is this butler so gigantic? Okay, so he's weak against ice. Cool.
What next?
Ow. I don't know what else he's weak against. Yeah. I mean, I gotta find out what they're weak against. Bow. Dagger. I don't really need to heal anybody yet. Probably not a staff. Nope. Oh, bitch, you buffed him. Oh yeah, 8%. God. Poison him, please.
Letting the hunt begin.
I don't know if that guy's weak against here either. Fire? Nope. Oh, but the butler is.
I will not be defeated.
Yeah, get in here.
Coming, if thou darest.
How's that buff going in two rounds still? Jesus. Let's try. Yeah, let's do that.
Never miss it.
I haven't used it yet. It only lasts for two rounds. God damn it. I need to find out. Is he weak against lightning? No, but the butler is. Wow, the butler is a lot of weaknesses that I have. I just really want his defense to go away first. I mean, I'm gonna try.
What's yours?
Yeah. Oh no.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, you will.
Prepare yourself.
Let's really heal people.
Let your wounds be healed.
Oh yeah, solid. Oh yeah. One more turn? The shield's gone. Okay, so then I'm going to.
My focus is unparalleled.
Fire swarm these bitches.
My turn.
I'm ready. Are you?
What next?
This is good defense, though. Your best probably isn't good enough. Is he wearing a staff? Nope.
Out of my way.
This guard's giving me more trouble than the giant butler. What about stealing now?
What's yours?
I went too fast. I'll check. That could be really bad if they get enough crits.
Oh, flames, rage, wrong.
Let my arrow fly in true.
I feel like I should try and take out that bitch. Maybe against this? Hey, there's one. What? Can we break this guy real quick? That'd be swell. Thank you. 47. Oh. I feel like I should be trying to steal from this guy. I don't know why. Oh, you suck, man.
Let's try this.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yeah. That makes sense. They also have a lot more hit points, I noticed. Stupid bitch out of the way. 51%? Come on, give me something. Oh, something for more, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, get rid of the guard. Ow. Okay. Oh, she does not stay long.
Out of my way.
Maybe we can poison him. Nope. No, we can't. Used all three, I'm pretty sure. And the guard isn't vulnerable to any of them. Hey, it doesn't matter because he's dead.
Coming, if thou darest.
If thou darest. Let's go.
Never miss it.
out of my way.
Now the true mess of the kid.
Let's go. How do you attack? Use your lightning.
My turn.
God, you suck. I probably can't even poison this guy.
I'll do my best.
Build up my BP. Everyone's fine. Yeah. Get some sucker. Yeah. What? Oh no.
Well,
he's got like evasion on or something. Oh no. Okay, okay, okay. 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 Let's just make sure everyone's healed up.
Let your wounds be healed.
Okay.
Out of my way.
Just fight these guys.
Let in the hunt.
Good.
Oh, flames.
Ah, very good, very good. Yeah.
Coming, if thou darest.
This guy can't have too much hit points left, right? Just in case. Sorry to go off my NPC killed. Oh god.
My turn.
My turn. Does he have anything else to steal? Empty handed. Okay. Good to know. At least it tells you. Let's start building BP up again. Because, I mean.
What next?
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Out of my
way.
I'm ready. Are you?
Power up, so anime.
Coming.
Nah, I'm just gonna. Yeah. It's
I'll
fine.
Do my best. Here I go. Oh, save your life.
Why was I not doing that before, man? Damn. I beat the giant buff.
So. You can hold your own in battle as well.
Are you still chill?
It seems I underestimated you.
That makes two of us. Was that a part of your butler training?
I see you still have some reservations about my true profession. Though I'm sure my victory here lends my words no credit.
Your victory?
What? I was gonna say, my guy.
What in the...
Any thief worth his salt should recognize that band. The mark of a convict. The fool's bangle, as some call it.
Oh.
Undeniable proof of a thief's humiliating blunder.
Get this off of me!
I do not take my orders from you. I've attached it to your arm for a reason.
I mean, just wear a long sleeve shirt.
If anyone is to see it, they shall know of your failure here.
Why, you?
Rascal.
However,
that's what
I imagine
gonna say.
Your pride will not permit you to be seen with it. And that makes it perfect leverage for negotiations.
Negotiations.
Yeah, I'm liking it.
You may have broken into my home, but
I don't know how
I
haven't played it before, honestly.
Oh, great. More company.
Pardon my belated introduction. My name is Cordelia Ravis, and I am the lady of the house.
Yeah, I'm playing on PC right now, just playing through Game Pass.
Regards to your decorator. They sure have a way with traps.
Allow me to explain. The treasure you are after is a family heirloom known as the Dragonstones.
And there's two of them, right? It's a dragon stones.
Yeah, don't say.
The dragon stones have been in my family for generations.
Wait, dragon stones? I see one.
Yes, once there were more.
Oh, there was four. That.
But the stones were stolen during the chaos following my parents' passing. Fortunately, Heathcote was able to recover the sapphire stone.
This just turned
what
into Final Fantasy.
What touching devotion. Is this the part where I move to tears?
Perhaps, once you understand your place in this story. If you collect the three remaining stones, we shall remove the band from your arm.
So, this was your plan all along.
Diabolical.
Yes, but please understand, I had no choice.
Why not just hire
well,
a thief?
Aren't you too clever? Setting a thief to catch a
right?
thief.
Don't thieves often say
the
money, ensnared
right?
has only himself to blame?
Yeah, they do.
Do they?
For a butler, you sure know a lot about thieves, old man.
I dare not bore you with my story when there are more pressing matters at hand. Will you undertake Miss Ravis's mission, young thief, if you refuse?
I'll do the job.
Excellent. Then I pray your journey will be a successful one.
Any clues? Where to look? I mean, a tavern's a good place to start.
Oh, you're back.
With a tale to tell, too. I'll trade it for a drink.
Afraid I don't deal in that currency.
Listen, I just came from Ravis Manor. Had a lovely chat with a fellow named Heathcote. Maybe you know him?
I did warn you not to go there. So, was it everything you expected it to be?
And more.
All that more. And now I'm awfully thirsty. I might need two drinks to get this bad taste out of my mouth.
It's like Celtic
coming
music.
Right up.
Head north out of town. Going the wrong way. Did I rob this person? Yeah. Yeah. Wait a second. I'm going to need a new... They don't want to come with me. That guy's still knocked out. What do you do? No. Little Wonder Woman here. Fireball. I have three summons with the roving naturalist, so I'll take Wonder Woman. Let the flame guide your path. Oh, you're so adorable. That's funny. Pretty sure I already walked past this.
Mr. Therion, please wait.
What now?
This guy's my favorite character so far.
I came to see you off on your journey. As it is at my behest that you're setting out.
Just doesn't care about anybody.
Look, I'm just fulfilling my half of a bargain. Nothing more, nothing less.
Yeah.
I understand that, but...
He's right, m'lady. This is simply an agreement between us and a skilled but short-sighted thief.
I don't like the butler.
Exactly.
There is something you should know before you go. As you saw, I recovered a blue stone. It is known as the Sapphire Dragonstone.
Yeah, mention that.
The remaining three are the Dragonstones of Ruby, Emerald, and Gold, each named for its sheen.
If I steal them all back for you, you'll remove this band.
You have my word.
Your word? Well, that sounds legitimate. Any idea where I should start looking?
has it that a scholar in Noble Court is researching the Ruby Dragonstone.
Noble Court. Great. I'll fit right in.
Mr. Therion!
What is it this time?
Please, do take care out there.
So at least she cares.
Did I say something amiss?
Never thought a man of my talents would be working for someone like
you.
It's nothing. You'll get your stones back soon. Just leave the thieving to me.
I feel like this conversation could have been had in the house. And so Therion set forth his mission, which he begrudgingly accepted. 3 Dragonstones, House Ravis. Little did he know. All the puppies crying upstairs. She's being bad. Okay, now. Oh, God. This guy, I guess. Those ones are recommended level 24, 23. That was probably not a good idea to do those then. 27. Jeez. I remember a thing. This guy needs to move.
Oi!
Oh, let me just...
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. What next?
Do they scale with my level?
What next?
Oh, so as long as my first traveler is that level, it's fine.
I honor thee, my queen.
Okay. So when I get more characters, if I don't use them, they don't level up. A stone bow. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Oh, my attack was down. And my accuracy. And I don't know. No thanks. It was more of it. Okay. So would it be best to, like, once I get everyone, pick four and stick with those four? Something for this dude. What? I'd go around, I guess.
I've done my research on you.
My turn now.
Oh, whoa, there's a bunch of guys. Hello.
What next?
Oh, flames! Flames! Rock!
Letting the hunt solid. Begin it.
My turn. Fuck.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Yeah. I'll definitely be stealing as much as I can. It seems really useful. When I started, I just explored the map after picking up my first floor. It almost gave me a decent boost without having a level here. Yeah, because when you get guys, they start at level 1 every time, right? Which one's the merchant? Is it this guy? Am I actually just walking up to him? Oh no, that would be the merchant, right? Because feather in that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'd like to try everybody. I mean, I'm going to. I want to get everyone first, but.
This is the beginning of your end.
An interesting dilemma.
Letting the hunt.
Oh, that
beginning.
Sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just probably just gonna go for whoever's closest until I get everybody, see who I like, and I guess pick my permanent party after that. Is there a reason to level everybody up? Try and switch off often kind of thing, right? Try and keep everybody leveled. What's up this way?
This is the beginning.
Death. I don't have a spear. Of course the egg is vulnerable to spear. Oh jeez. Okay. Yeah, I gotta remember to check that every once in a while. Maybe? Nope.
What next?
My turn.
My turn. Couldn't do it.
Oh, flames. Rain. Rock.
Yeah.
Out of my way.
I'll do my best.
What is the logic for?
Oh, flames! Rain! Wrong! Thus ends your lesson.
Solid. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I haven't checked. Hey. Might as well just pick one, whatever, right? Oh, she's close too. Not so much. Oh yeah, super close. Yeah, I mean, I want that. I also want that. Right, because you can equip characters with another character's job, right? Like multiclassing almost? That's cool. I like that. There's nothing over here. Cool.
Now, letting us hunt him.
Oh. I don't have a spear, man.
I'll not be defeated.
You suck, birds. Oh, she has like no SP left. Be weak against snaps. Nope. Oh. Oh, daggers. Oh.
Letting the hunt.
Not good. If thou darest. Hey, there it is.
Well then.
She's useless in this fight too. I don't even like two. Wow.
Oh,
sounded like a slap. Right back to her. Okay, let me just heal. Why not try? Oh, look at that.
Letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
I will not be defeated.
Five. Whoa.
My turn now.
Yep. Oh, oops. Just nothing.
Out of my way.
This isn't going great. Oh, I dareth.
I'll not be defeated.
God, she just... Let's just do it. Whatever. This is a beefy bird. This great condor. There we go.
I honor you, my queen.
So I'm assuming, like, when you do multi-class or whatever it's called in this, you start like basically like level one with that class, right? Like, say I was put cleric on Cyrus, he would get like level one cleric stuff. This where it came from? No, I didn't. And then how does leveling up work after that? Do they both level at the same time, or do you like... The wrong weapon. Gotcha. That makes sense. Didn't even break, you son of a biscuit. Hey.
An interesting dilemma.
Oh yeah. A grape. Imagine opening a treasure chest that's like the size of you and finding out a grape. Okay. I want to kill these things first. Build my BP.
Out of my way.
Ow, that sounded really painful. Gonna need some magic.
I'll do my best. Have this. My turn now. Oh, sacred light.
Man, you got me thinking now, like, there's probably some really good combinations you can do, right? Oh. Oh, yeah. No point, let's just... Not that good.
My focus is unparalleled.
I just want to see what it looks like. I feel like my attack would just be better.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Letting my arrow.
Well then.
Hey, and I attacked. Ow.
An interesting dilemma.
Is it though?
Coming, if thou darest.
If thou darest. Well, one. Not great, man. Not great.
Let your wounds be healed.
An interesting dilemma.
Still has that shield up, though. God damn.
Letting the hunt begin.
Oh, that was bad. That was bad.
I will not be defeated.
Oh, that was real bad. This way. Is there something back here? No. Wait. No. Overthinking things.
This is the beginning. You're
at. Out of my way.
What next?
The hell was that? It's just dead.
Letting my arrow fly in truth.
Out of my way.
I mean, she said to use the arrow, so good.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Sounds peaceful. I feel like I shouldn't get any random encounters now. Oh, hello. What do you have? Easy. What do you do? Shatter and smash. A friendly farmer. That shatters and smashes. What the hell is odds and ends? What the hell is this? Okay. How's it end? How you just sell it? Well, I also need to. Because I might as well. Oh, nope. Oh, there is still random encounters. Give me a weakness. Bows, sword.
What is the logical course of action?
I feel like lightning.
Smite them down.
No, apparently not.
I'll do my best.
I mean, let's just see, right? Maybe. Nope.
Coming, if thou darest.
If thou darest, I darest.
Raining arrows up on me.
Hit two of them. The two that weren't. Come on, be weak to daggers. Of course.
Coming if thou darest.
Also weak to daggers. Doesn't matter, you're dead. This guy. I think he's gonna do something.
Over here.
You missed. I have no magic. I'll just hit him. That didn't go great. Oh. Whoa, what? Did I miss something? What did I do? What? I mean, great.
Yeah. Out of my way.
How many are here? To have you with it.
I'll not be defeated.
Attack? Nope.
Letting the hunt
you
begin.
Son of a bitch. Arrow? Doesn't matter, you're dead.
You must be my prey. The
what?
Hunt ends.
I must have something that I didn't know I had. That was great.